Are you looking for a tool that instantly builds a list of potential local clients, complete with their contact information and social media links? Hi, Michelle here. In this video, I'm going to show you how to build your leads list with the local lead generation agent. This actually finds specific businesses in the location you enter, then finds their Instagram profiles and extract website links and contact information. It also provides lead scoring and analysis, so you know who to reach out to or who your biggest competitors are in the area. First, head to the link in the description. It will take you to the local lead generation agent's README. Click try for free, which will send you to the login page, where you can create a free Apify account. After logging in, you'll land on the actor's input page. While you can configure this through either the UI or via JSON, we'll stick with the UI to keep it simple. To use the agent, you'll need a search term, location, a limit on how many leads you want, and a search language. You can also use LLM to score individual leads based on your prompt. You can filter how you want to score the leads. To help with scoring, you can provide a short description of your business. Before running your actor, it's a great idea to save your configuration and turn it into a task. Think of a task as your version of an actor that lives in your account. Tasks are useful as you can schedule them and integrate them with other tools. Now that we have the input, let's run the actor by hitting start. You can watch your results appear in overview or switch to the log tab to see more details about the run. Once your run is finished, you can export the data by clicking the button. Choose a format that works best for you and select which fields to include or exclude. Then just hit download to get your data set. Let me show you what this looks like in JSON format. You can also share the dataset by clicking next to the export button and copying the URL. This is a great way to share your results with others. If you want to automate your workflow even further, you can schedule your actor to run regularly. Choose your task and hit schedule. Set how often you want the actor to run. You can also connect your agent to cloud services like Google Drive, Make, or any other Apify actor. You can also run this actor locally via API or with MCP. You'll find code snippets in Node.js, Python, or curl in the API drop-down menu in the top right corner. To learn more about retrieving data programmatically, check out our video on the subject. That's all for today. Let us know what you think about the local lead generation agent. If you encounter any issues, please report them in Apify Console. If you found this helpful, give us a thumbs up and subscribe. Don't forget to hit that bell to stay updated on new tutorials. So long, and thanks for all the likes.